So I'm Rick Hanson, and this is the Wednesday Meditation Gathering. I want to welcome you, especially if this is your first time. Our practice is that I'll guide a meditation for about 35 minutes, beginning momentarily, and then there'll be a 10-minute break, then a 45-minute talk with some, I'll respond to questions coming in through the chat. During the meditation, I encourage you not to use the chat function unless you need to tell me that my voice is too soft, which is helpful for me to know. And you're also welcome not to use the chat function at all. Just push the chat button at the bottom of your screen and that sidebar will disappear. The topic tonight is about accepting yourself fully, all the parts of you. And I'll be offering a really neat meditation about this that draws on the metaphor of being a pond as a way into the talk I've prepared about accepting all of yourself. So let's begin. Find a posture that feels comfortable and alert, perhaps with a sense of dignity and ease together. With your eyes open or closed, settling in. A feeling of coming home to yourself. At home, in the present, helping yourself feel at home in the place where you are. And coming home to your own experience, your own streaming of consciousness, all that is passing through awareness. And feeling increasingly like the presence, the awareness through which experiences pass, while you abide. It's fine for thoughts and feelings to come and go. They're like the surface ruffles on the surface of a pond. They come, they go, while the pond abides. The pond keeps being the pond. You keep being you, present and aware while letting go. It's helpful to find something on which you can rest your attention to help you remain steadily present, such as the feeling of breathing, the air flowing in and flowing out. The chest rising and falling. Letting sounds and thoughts pass through awareness while you remain aware of sensations in your body. With the simple sense of going on being. Seeing what it's like to rest increasingly in a sense of being. Doing falls away. No need to get any work done right now. Letting go of planning. No need to worry right now. Letting go of anxiety. As you can, letting go of fear in the present as you remain. Letting go in the present of discontent, frustration, disappointment, letting it go. As you simply be in the present with an open heart. As we meditate, there's a natural process in which the body becomes calmer, more relaxed, more tranquil. The mind becomes quieter. less busy with verbal activity. Sort of like in a pond, the sediments gradually settle after the pond has been disturbed. The sediments, the mud that's been stirred up, gradually settles down so that the water, the field of awareness, becomes increasingly clear and untroubled. In this way, you can feel increasingly calmer, more at ease, more okay. As you remain present and your mind gets quieter, you can have the sense of opening in all directions, opening throughout your body to get a sense of your body as a whole. And then extending out beyond your body in all directions, a sense of being wide, all-encompassing. And with this can be a growing sense of being your mind as a whole. All of your consciousness in the moment, being the whole streaming of consciousness, everything included, as it all keeps changing. If the mind is like a pond, allowing whatever ruffles are passing over the surface, while feeling increasingly that you are the pond as a whole. You are yourself most fully, moment after moment. Allowing all of it, allowing all of the parts of yourself. Widening and opening to include young parts of yourself, sad parts of yourself, happy parts of yourself, allowing all the doors to open in the mansion of the mind. It's all okay. Nothing needs to be closed off. It can all be included. While you remain present, aware and letting go, breath after breath. Softening and opening to include all of yourself. Allowing all of it to be included in the single whole of all that you are. Awareness widening and opening in all directions. All the parts of you included. It's okay. Simply you as a whole. Present and ongoing. Being yourself most fully, being your consciousness most completely, there's an allowing and a disengaging from any passing experience as you abide as yourself as a whole. If the mind is like a pond, we can disengage from the surface ripples and not resist them or chase after them, while feeling the ongoingness and the stillness of the pond as a whole. And much as a pond rests upon a ground, its own foundations, there might be a sense of your own consciousness resting on a ground that may have a quality of mystery to it, a sense of what is unconditioned, a field of possibility that might feel transpersonal. open and allowing in all directions.